Guys, today I'm going to make imli and khajur chutney. So for this I'm going to use about 10 dates which I have deseeded. These are really nice and soft ones, but if you have dates which you don't want to eat or which we are drying up, you could definitely consume them making this chutney. I'm going to use about 1 big inch of imli. So this is how big this is, and if you have the actual imli or tamarind, you could use about 6 of them. And I'm going to sweeten this with gur or jaggery. So this is about half an inch of gur, and I'm going to soak this tamarind and jaggery in some water so that they become soft and easy to grind. And to actually add some zing, I'm going to use zeera powder, which I'll actually make it fresh. So I'm going to go ahead and roast some cumin seeds now. This will be the healthiest dip really. I have heated my pan and I'm going to add the cumin seeds and roast them, and then coarsely ground them. So this should take about half a minute. Roasted the cumin seeds or zeera. Now I'm going to bring this to a grind and then go ahead and grind the dates and the tamarind with jaggery. Roasted cumin powder. Now I'm going to just bring all of them to a quick grind. The chutney is now ready. I have just added some salt because tamarind is really sour, so salt would be really nice to offset its sourness. This dip is really healthy. Dates, which is full of iron, tamarind will give you vitamin C, and gur or jaggery is very nice for B complex. So really this is going to be extremely nice for your digestive system as well as hair growth. So instead of your sauces, you should try this dip. It's extremely healthy and very easy to make. So let me know how you like this dip.